probably be a super cool view, but boy, again, how do I mount it? I mean, geez, even with a crap ton of Gorilla Tape, ugh, I just don't know.